Statement is voluntary muscular effort, changing the anatomical organization on a voluntary level, changes the shape of the organism and helps the organism behave more efficiently, its own state. It's a big change. Mm-hmm. Rather than rely on something to change it, mm-hmm. it changes itself. And how we know that if nothing else about treating people who, encouraging them to exercise and change their diet, mm-hmm. tells you what you do changes your, mm-hmm. your state, mm-hmm. okay? Mm-hmm. Which is different than changing the world. It's another dynamic. Mm-hmm. So what I've learned then is fast reflex responses have very specific targets for very quick actions, but are not very effective in learning new roles. Mm-hmm. Learning new roles requires a slower efforting and practice and repeating, that then when it becomes habituated, can move quickly. Mm-hmm. So it's a built-in mm-hmm. speed coming from slower. Mm-hmm. So slow, voluntary, muscular effort is teaching the person how to alter the speed of their reactions so other possibilities are present that they could give body to over time. Mm-hmm. And that builds a personal world. Therefore, it's really important that you recognize through voluntary effort how you have available to you different paces of self-action, which we could say, we demand people be self-reflective, to reflect on what you've done. So this is like almost completely organized around cognitive functions, mm-hmm. but behavior is also muscular, mm-hmm. as well as neural. Slow action permits you, slow voluntary effort, to experience a slower pace, muscular, organic shifting in shape and experiences to enact another way of behaving. Mm-hmm. And anybody who's done any of this will tell you this is really effective.